Today's date is August 26, 2016. I'm at 8932 Kidder, televising a sanitary sewer line for the 6-inch cleanout in front of the house. I ran the camera upstream, and we're only getting about 15 feet. The sewer line has a large amount of tree roots in it. The camera can't even get past all this. This line's going to need to be cleaned out before we can go any further. I'm going to keep recording as I come back. Here you see some more roots. Now back in the riser, try running the camera through the trap, head out towards the main. A little bit of roots again. This is connection for MSD. I'm going to pause the video for right now. We're going to run a cutter through the sewer line, then we'll take another look. I ran a 4 to 5 inch cutter through the sewer line. Right now I've got the camera all the way up underneath the house. We're at the base of the main stack. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Well, it looks like I got a little hairline root trying to come into the cast iron. Usually the only way a root can get into the cast iron is if there's a crack in the pipe. The damage to the pipe, however, does not appear to be sufficient enough to warrant any repairs at this time. Right here, we're leaving the cast iron. We're now inside of the 6-inch clay. Here you can see a little bit of roots that are left behind. Now back in the riser, I'm going to run the camera through the trap again, head out towards the main. Thank you. Right here, we're back at MSD's connection again. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Now back out of the line. This now concludes the videotaping of this sewer.